Welcome back to a new match day vlog. So it's Friday, the 29th of April right now, and I'm about 20 minutes off setting off to Nottingham to watch Nottingham Forest play Swansea tomorrow. So this is the intro, if you like. So yeah, second match day vlog, and it's not Carlisle. Obviously, I'm gutted to not be at Carlisle tomorrow, who faced Stevenage in the last home game of the season, but I'll be there at Bradford, so that'll be the next match day vlog you'll see is next week. So consistency from the stand. So yeah, obviously Nottingham Forest versus Swansea, huge game in terms of Forest's playoff push, or promotion push, should I say. You know, we need to win this game, and that could, you know, potentially put us second in the league, which is an automatic spot. Or depending on the Bournemouth result, we could stay third, which is a playoff position. And we've secured playoffs with our 3 points against Fulham midweek. So it's all going well for Forest. We're going up either, you know, an automatic, which is just mental, or we're going to the playoffs. I'm not going to say we're going up by the playoffs, because I will never say we'll win the whole thing, because I'm not that confident as a football fan. But yeah, Nottingham Forest versus Swansea. I will see you probably when I'm on my way there tomorrow. So yeah, in a bit, boys.
Arrived in Nottingham. Off the train. Yeah.
We're in the city centre now. On the way to the match. Well, on the way to Spoons before the match. Yeah. Feeling confident about it, but yeah, I'm gonna say 3-1 Forest. That's what I'd like to see. Yeah. Liverpool toilet now. Yeah. 1 point down, and it's about 11 o'clock. So you know, that's what football's for, isn't it? Early drinking, day drinking. But yeah, good day, sun's out, looking forward to the game. Yeah, I'm still saying 3-1 to Forest. And yeah, come on you Reds. Got the 1997 away shirt on. Feeling good about it, so yeah. Come on you Reds, see you in the next clip.
Come on! on, Forrest. Come on, Sam Surridge hat-trick. Let's see. And 5-1. What am I seeing? 5-1. This is one of our own. I can't believe it.
Now we're in Spoons. Watching City game, that's 2-0. What a great day for me. 2-1 Carlisle, 5-1 Forest, but that's 2-0 City. Doesn't get much better than that. So yeah, game was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Goal after goal after goal in that second half. But first half was shaky, I won't lie. The officials were a bit shit. But second half loosened up, obviously we got 4. And it was brilliant. So yeah, pretty great day. Topped up in Spoons. And about to go for an Indian. Doesn't get much better than that. So I'll see you next week at Bradford. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed the video. And like I said, I'll see you next week at Bradford. So yeah, goodbye.